over to the other one.
I touch it. I tuck down. Okay. I'm going to show you another one. So for this one, I'm going to go on my back. Roll. Touch. Side shuffle the other way. Touch. Back down. Okay, so guys, again, we're focusing a lot on balance today. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to stay on one foot. My right foot is going to be the one moving. My left foot, I'm going to be hopping a bit. Okay, I'm going to be trying to balance. And I'm going to try and go side to side while staying on one foot. So inside and outside of only my right foot, and I'm hopping on my left. Okay, try and get touches. And I'm going to change over to my left. And I've got the hang of it, so same thing. Inside, outside. Whoa. Try and push it and hop on one foot. So we're building balance in our legs and doing side to side. Okay? So we're gonna roll it frontwards and backwards while hopping on one foot. So I'm hopping and I'm keeping control of it while hopping on one foot, forwards, backwards. Okay, then I can switch feet, going forwards, backwards. So the first one, I'm going to dribble up to my cone. I'm going to roll the ball a little bit inwards. So I'm going to take it from outside, roll it in. And then when it gets to the outside of my right foot, I'm going to push it to the outside using the same foot. Okay, so here's what it looks like. I'm standing still. I'm going to roll it and push it. Again, I'm going to roll it and push. And if we want to speed up, this is what it looks like. I can dribble to the cone, I roll, and I push. One more time, and I'm going to fly. I dribble, I roll. Basically, what we're going to do is I'm going to start off behind the ball. I'm going to push with my outside. And then when it gets to the outside of my toe, I'm going to chop it and cut it in. I'm going to flick my foot and hit it inwards with the inside of my foot. So I'm going to push it to the outside and then cut it in. Then I push it out and cut it in. And when we get really fast, we can combine the two, the push and the cut, into one motion with our foot. Okay, it looks like this. I'll show you from this side. I push out and then cut it in. Push out, cut it in. Push it out and then flick it back in. Alright, let's see if we can do this one in fast motion. Flick and around. My foot out, this is going to give me control, it's going to give me balance on my other leg. I'm going to put my toe up, put the ball on, try and hold it as long as I can. Once I got the hang of it, I can try and lift it up. Okay, I can try and move it around. And when we're really good, we can try and put my foot on it, my toes on the ball, and I roll it back, and then I hold it.